And now for the Net 10 Wireless Halftime Show.
Beautiful San Antonio, Texas, all lit up on a Saturday night. We're halfway home. It's halftime. Two teams here at the Alamo Dome lighting up the scoreboard as we welcome you back to the Net 10 Wireless Arena Football Saturday Halftime Show. I'm James Bates. Plenty of offense in the first half. There's always plenty of offense in arena football, let's face it. But when you can make a stop, that's when the game changes a little bit by playing some defense, by pressuring that quarterback. Anthony Heron, you spent 3 years in arena football doing just that. We get rid of Seth Bonner, get rid of the quarterback, bring in the defensive lineman, tell us how to rush that passer.
Well, one of the most frustrating things in football is to be a defensive lineman, to rush the quarterback, make a great move at the line of scrimmage, and then the ball's already gone. And that's what you see snap in and snap out in the AFL because so many of these quarterbacks release the football so quickly. But let's take a look at a few snaps of how you get that done. We're not going to show the nose guard graphically here because he pretty much just brings the funk in the middle of the protection. He brings that power, but the finesse is usually brought on the outside. The defensive end using that speed up the field with violence in his hands, putting speed in the feet of the offensive blocker. He can win on the outside, but on occasion you see a pass rusher from the edge. Once he's gotten that offensive blocker to open up, you can make a six spin move or any kind of counter coming inside. It gives you that short corner where you're able to get to the passer that much more quickly. But we've talked nose, we've talked defensive end. Let's not forget about the Mac linebacker. When you open up the middle of the protection, this Mac has the fullback on an island, and he can have a two-way go, rushing to either A-gap, and when you're as dynamic as a pass rusher as Aaron Robbins is, you can win on either side, and more often than not, the quarterback's going down.
Well, and that Mac linebacker, remember, can only stay in the middle. Like you said, either A-gap, that nose guard switching up with him, he cannot go outside, and the Jack linebacker can never rush the passer off the snap. Well, Cedric Bonner in this Iron Man League, he does the color for you. He also part-time mariachi. Yo no puedo caminar. We'll be right back. Seth Bonner will take us around arena football.